sin sick soul. Sometimes I feel discouraged and think my work's in vain, and then the Holy Spirit revives my soul again. There is a balm in Gilead to make the wounded whole. There is a balm in Gilead to heal the sin-sick soul. If you can preach like Peter, if you can pray like Paul, go home and tell your neighbor, he died to save us all. There is a balm in Gilead to make the wounded
sin.